Today we are at 15 Park Street in Orono, a two-unit building, four-bedroom downstairs, three-bedroom upstairs. Parking in the back, just around the corner from University of Maine, short walk to downtown Orono. Come into a common porch area. Apartment A entrance here. Apartment B around the side here, which is where we're going today. Entryway, steps going upstairs, comes into a spacious, could call this section a dining room area, opens up into a large living room area, that's just a closet behind that door there. Built-in shelves. And through the dining room into the kitchen area. Nice wooden cabinets. Updated oven. Refrigerator. And we got three bedrooms are down to the right. Bathrooms on the left. Bedroom one. Approximately 10 by 10. Closet in the corner. Back out in the room again, about another 10 by 10 bedroom. Closet there on the end. We'll go into the bathroom here to the left. Kind of an odd bathroom in the sense we've got two sinks. Here, we have a toilet, shower, and another sink on the side. And we come back out into kind of an entryway. Comes in from the back door. The third bedroom is down here, the largest of the three. Got the two windows. Ouch. Slanted ceilings. Closet rack. And again, back door. Comes out into a set of stairs going down. And the parking lot out there. That is 15 Park Street, Apartment B.